What is up, boys? Good, and how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of Lost in Translation. This movie came out in 2003, and as always, there are links in the description. I'm watching this with Max on Prime. If you enjoy the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch, leave all that in the comment section. That being said, we are starting at the 0 second mark in 3, 2, 1, go. Focus features, radar. Okay. Like, whose butt is this? American Biotrope. Lost in Translation. Okay. New Tokyo International Airport. Bill Murray. It's kind of crazy that this came like 20 years ago. It's like no one was in front of the car. It's very important that, like, they give you the business cards. Okay, no. You forgot Anna's birthday. Sure, he'll understand. Okay. Like, who's Adam? Bill Murray's so tall. Like, just. It's like. Like, everyone's so welcoming. Jesus, this is the best place ever. Smoking bars. Bob Harris. Sorry, what? It's like he's just enjoying himself. Like, jeez. I'm just trying to enjoy my drink. 420. Okay. Getting facts. Like, what? Like the middle of the night? You didn't tell me which study construction? Okay. Oh, shelves. Okay. Like, can we focus on this later? Oh. Scarlett Johansson. Are you awake? Okay. It's like, oh, you want to snuggle, okay. Like, I gotta listen to you snore. Oh, automatic blind open. What a view. And take a shower. All they have is adjustable. Okay. It's like, I'm so tall. Like, tall people problems. Jeez, gotta bend over. Like, what did he do? Oh, he was in Gone in 60 Seconds. He was the little brother. I'm guessing that was her butt in the beginning. Oh, they're on the same elevator. So quiet. Well, I bet you're wondering why I brought you all here. Okay. That's set. The mic in the shot. Tory whiskey. Do they not have like a translator for him? In Tory time. Okay. Turn looking camera. It's like. Okay, I guess this is lost in translation. Like, he it seems like he. It's like, how do you want me to do it? Like, maybe if he, like, just showed him what he wanted him to do, just that'd be easier. Okay. It's like, we got time, come on. With intensity. Oh! It's like, like, I feel like I'm missing something. And Tory whiskey. Centauri time. It's Centauri time. The mic in the no, okay. Okay, did it wrong. Lower, more intensity, slower, but with more intensity. Isn't that kind of contradictory? Centauri time. Centauri time. Okay. She's trying to figure out the train system. Oh, okay. Just reading manga. Oh. Graveyard? No. Temple? Is she okay? Okay. She didn't feel anything? Her husband's now a stranger. Is he using hair products? She's just isolated. He was like, why are we here? Ponytail? Okay. Also knitting? That it okay. In decorations. Oh, jeez. Is a photographer? Is he just like venting? Yeah. Like, I don't know, is that the length that you want? No smoking. Okay. I'll step later. Uh-huh, that's nice. I'll step later. It's like, you gotta stop at this point. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh. He's on the screen. The monkey? This is actually one of the movies? Okay, oh. The police guy? Okay, another door. Okay. Sure. Massage. Okay. Like, what's happening? Rip them? Okay. Like, what? Okay. What's happening? It's like over dramatic. Like, maybe I shouldn't touch you. Okay. Like, you. It's like she's using all her way to, like. Like, what's happening? Don't let me go, let me go. Like, I'm getting mixed signals here. Oh, jeez. Oh, well, there goes the lights. Like, what? Like, what? Okay. A big dinosaur just on the screen. Isn't there like a rumor that she's gonna be like the next Jurassic Park movies? I think that'd be cool. Like, Johnny Carson. Okay. Like, does he have a previous engagement? This is a movie essentially like, I don't know, foreigners, like, spending time in Japan. Like, but I have family. Oh, they're making him look like it fits on him. Or they're. Oh, they're paying him a lot. Oh, breaking up. Okay, well, I guess that's better than like, I don't know, throwing oh, hand was his face, okay. Oh, they're doing photos. Iced tea. Mr. Face. More mysterious. Like, yeah, they don't want you getting drunk. The Rat Pack? Okay. More tension. You're so gentleman. I think a lot of people didn't know Sinatra. D. Martin? It's like, huh? 007? Roger Moore? No? Not Sean Connery? Like, was my life? Like, is Bob Harris like big in like Japan? Some spices. Does he have like eyeshadow on? Sausalito. Sausalito. Like everyone do the snaps. Okay. His guitar? Okay. Want to go work out? Ah. Man, jeez. They speed this up? Man, got the quick walk. We're going backwards. I was like, how do I stop this? The big red button? I don't know. Ouch, ouch. Eh? It's a running exercise. Like just exercise too. Okay. Action movie. I mean, something we've seen. Oh, yeah. Like, you're just the third wheel. Okay. And then why? Oh, that's like the person that she's like under for checking in. Evelyn Waugh was a man? Like, did she go to Yale? But that she's under a man's name? Okay. Like, what'd she listen to? A soul search? Huh? Reincarnations. Wait, what? Kino dies. Can't die. Midnight Velocity? That is this an actual movie or? Okay. Oh, I know karate. Whoa. Oh, flower arrangement. What is this? I'm not part of this. Okay. It's like, is this okay? It's like, am I doing it wrong? Like symmetrical. Taking a bath? Okay. What's she really doing? Hanging around the hotel and okay. Is somebody else feeding them noodles? Okay. Oh. A samurai film? Oh. He got killed? Oh no. Oh. Like, what do you have? Vodka tonic. Is that just a vodka with tonic water? Oh. And we see open up with that he has a wife. $2 million and 10 Doors whiskey. Like, did he drink the whiskey before, like, promising to, like, do the commercials? Two years. Okay. Quarter of century. A Porsche? Why would you buy a Porsche? Like, should I buy a Porsche? Okay. She lure? Philosophy, okay. pro bono philosophy. Like, yeah, there's some mystical stuff right here, and yeah. Senpai. It's like they're so used to like their time. Oh, water aerobics. You just a freestyle? Well. Oh, drums. Oh. It's like, yeah, I'm so cool. Smoke when I play guitar on the video game. Yeah. Okay. Hired. Huh? He didn't want her to come? Oh, you want to come? Okay. Just high metabolism. Okay. Okay. Cuba. Okay. And now he thinks all his food is just poisoned. Like, who's this guy? Power cleanse? Okay. Okay. It's like, no, this is my seat now. Prison break. It's like I've been trying to leave. Okay. Oh, they're packing up. Like right now? Down to stay? Like, where is he going? Like, do you think it really is a coincidence that he met the actress? Just leaving for a couple days. Yeah, I'll just call my friends. And everything's so small. Like a cat magazine? With a cow on it? Okay, so she's going swimming. Is there no one else there? Oh. Fancy me and you here. It's like, where can he go? Oh, good friends? Okay. Like, how? What's he gonna know how to like get in contact with her? FedEx? What? What is this? Like, carpet? The burgundy? It's like, yeah, whatever's fun. It was like, carpet? It's like, the dark red one? Okay. Like, what? What was he trying to blend into? Did he turn it inside out? Yeah, that's better. Okay, so you got everything? It's like you got everything? Charlie Brown? Like, where's Snoopy? Bambi? Surfing teacher. So are they like projecting on it, or is there projector in it? Like, what's with all the, like, balloons? Like, what's happening? Okay. Oh, geez. Just, what? Hot BBs. What the heck? It's like, what? Okay, he's throwing bottles. Jeez. Like, what? They steal something? Do they not pay their tab? It's like, no, no ticket. Okay. Let's go on an adventure. Hi. Weed? Like, I don't know if you want to get caught with weed in another country. Huh? She ain't no human being. Oh. Isn't Bill Murray also a singer too? Or is that, am I thinking about somebody else? Not the misery. A pink wig now? Peace, love, and understanding. That's dip. Special. Okay. Another shot. Like, what? That's how like trees work. Like, the leaves just fall at night, and like, I don't know, you go inside, I don't know, there's trees on the leaves, the leaves on the trees, and then you wake up the next morning, and all the leaves are just gone. Where'd they go? Okay. Interesting hallway. I guess you can't smoke in there. Like, what's happening? She alone, or oh, just resting. Okay. Just carrying her to her room. Okay. Sure. Like, why does anyone else do that for me? Like, maybe I want to be scooped up and taken to my room. Check her in. Okay, door's locked. Okay. This is his wife. Like, yeah, I'll just redirect I'll redirect your the expertise. No, child crying. No, I don't want to eat something. She won't eat anything, I guess you're gonna go hungry. Like, is he gonna write? Give him tomorrow off. Chicken in. She mad at him? Good night, babe. Okay. Like, not good night, honey? Oh, he's going golfing, okay. That's crazy. You golf everywhere. The mountain in the background. It's so huge. Ooh. Yeah. Man, you know, they should do like a what's that Adam Sandler movie where he golfs? Happy Gilmore. It's like, what if they had Bill Murray play that character? What? Toad's almost dead? Leave your toe here. Okay. Actually, they did take her to the doctor's. Oh, they have it in English too. Banged his head. Like, yeah. Okay. Get an X-rayed. Okay. We got their eye poked out. He looks like he's like a youngster. Oh. Think it's fractured? It okay? And do Deska? Appa? Nanin? I was like, what? All right. I mean, she's walking now. Where did you get this from? Oh, bandaged up. Okay. I guess it's a fracture. Seems like he's more interested in the camera than her. Oh. Yeah. Cup in the hole. Orange. Okay. It's like, is this the right place? Okay. The ghost strip club? The Matrix. A dance class? Okay. Seems like, yeah, let's not be here. Okay. Oh, she's one of the planets. Was this, is her husband here? Have as good as you. She gonna like think that she's like cheat on her husband? Okay. Can't sleep. I might as well get some magazines. Oh, a note. It's like, why is she wearing shoes? Oh, so she doesn't hurt her feet. Okay. Paris, are you awake? Oh, they're watching a movie together? Okay. And what are they watching? Want some company while he's, I don't know, can't sleep? Kitten? Yashin. Like, obviously not. He's like taller than everyone. No smelling. Not that big, too big. It's like, why isn't like wooden cups like more? Like, what am I trying to think of? More common. Because that like accentuates the flavor and like the alcohol. Stuck? Like, what do I do with my life? Yes. No. Maybe. And what? Maybe. About married life or life in general? Like, I don't know, it's your choice. Writer? Okay. Not photographer? Do they? Horses. By feet. Like, I don't know. Do something mean? Like, how's she mean? Yes and no. I mean, depends on your partner too, I guess. Like, with like a, I don't know, career choice, it's like, well, this is my choice, but with like a partner, it's like also, I don't know, them. Content? Like, oh no, not another one. It's, yeah, it's their life. Oh my gosh, they came from us. Okay. It's just gonna fall asleep. Did she meet him in New York? It's naughty. Like, what? Like, he married her. Why would he marry a snotty? Okay. Naughty? Right. They just like both fall asleep in the bed. Time to take the train. Let's go look in the countryside. My power. Well, there's a second level. Did just get married? Who's that beautiful couple? Aww. It's like don't miss a step. Is it where they write their wishes? What paper? This is where you came from, a tree. Where's everyone? There's a couple people. Time to shave. Like, hello, friend. So small, dainty. Facts. Okay. Facts. Like from his wife. Were they waiting for him or? I mean, trying to be elected? It's like, what's happening? Okay. Oh, talk show. Okay. Just waiting for his cue is like, Oh. It's like hug. Melding together. Okay. Okay. That's like what? Do. Oh, the big picture then, okay. The friends I met in Tokyo. I was taking a bath. Oh. Okay. Hello? Oh, his wife? No. Okay. Paul wakes for the burgundy carpet. Huh? Like, what do you think? Yeah, okay. Like, it doesn't matter to me. It's like, what do you like? Pasta? Pasta isn't healthy? Okay. Like, is it a phase? Like, no, I want to be with you. Worry about him. What? I got things to do. I called you, but I gotta go. It's like, what? Like, she only called for, like, the carpet? Like, do I need to worry about you? He's just having an existential crisis. Sauna? Oh, hurt. Like, what? So, like, is the singer just, like, permanently there, or? Did they tour? Okay. Take a nap. Oh, toast. They come in when you're sleeping? Uh-oh. You sleep with her? Uh-oh. Back in Yama. It's like, uh-oh. Don't call. Oh, daughter? No! Like, what? Like, I understand. Sunday. Mommy! Like, that's all? That's the only reason why she called? Okay. The '50s? Oh, it's like 03, yeah. Okay. I Like, yeah, what is the difference? They look the same. Did they like put the same photo, or do they actually have like the different type? Okay. So you like boil the meat? Oh, fire alarm. Or what? It's like, let me like accidentally set fire to her. Like hotel room? Let me make some popcorn. It's like I finally got to sleep. Japanese style restaurant? I don't know. Like, that's when the friendship ended. His toes are just hanging out. Like, where's the singer? Woohoo! When does she leave? I was captured by your style, but I could not catch your eye. It's like, but we're both married to other people. They're a jazz band. Okay. Okay. Doors closed. Like, well, there goes that wonderful person. It's like, well, gotta go back to my life. Dang. Okay. Oh. John. Charlotte, see you tonight. I miss you. Does he call her? Like, I'm leaving. The jacket. Wait, what? He stole his jacket? Hey, who's this lady? It's like, what are you doing in Japan? I'm kind of leaving. His bodyguards. A good fright. Like maybe under different circumstances. And there he goes. It seemed like he had a good time with her. She's walking down the street. What? Give her a hug. Aw. Everything's gonna be okay. Now she's alone. Like, what do you say? Okay. Probably like, you're a wonderful person. I wish I was much younger. I don't know. Oh, there it goes. It's like, well, time to go back home. Plus toy. Was that traffic? Okay. Any place can be great with the right people. Oh, Sofia Coppola. Isn't that the same Coppola as like Godfather? Oh, that was a pretty okay movie. Wait, is there another scene? Okay. 141, 125. Like, what was the whole thing with like the massage lady? The we trope. Okay, Haven. Okay. The last thing was somebody waving. Alright. Unable to sleep, Bob and Charlotte cross paths one night in Tokyo. This chance meeting soon becomes a surprising friendship. They venture through Tokyo, having hilarious encounters with the citizens, discover new belief in life's possibilities. Okay. Like, you never know who you're gonna meet on like trips and stuff. We'll see Bill Murray and Scarlett Johansson. What did he whisper in Lost in Translation? I'd be leaving, but I won't let that come between us. Okay. Okay. You can listen to the evidence on clip. Okay. This 13 vibration apparent line is okay. A pretty good fit, and one that suits Coppola's script, which is mostly wry observation and aphorism. Like, are they in love? Friendship love? Age gap? Okay. Wait. He was 17 at the time? Okay. Like, wow. Dude, Coppola. Yeah. Francis Ford Coppola. Yeah, wasn't he also in The Godfather Part 3? Do episode 1 of Star Wars? Episode 5? Or she was in it? Like, this is a good movie. Comedy, drama. Like, just two people meeting, you know, become friends. Narrative structure. Like, yeah, what was the opening shot? Just like focus on her butt. Wait, what? Accusation of racial stereotype? Like, what? There's no scene where the Japanese are afforded a thread of dignity. Viewers sledgehammered into laughing. These small. Okay. Like, I probably wouldn't say that in their funny ways. I don't know. Like, different cultures. Obviously, Bill Murray was in Ghostbusters. Zombieland. The Grand Budapest Hotel. Fantastic Mr. Fox. Ant-Man and the Wasp. Quantumania. Aloha. Scarlett Johansson, obviously, she's Black Widow. Lucy. Thing. Asteroid City, The Island, Ghost in the Shell, Her, Jojo Rabbit. Jojo Rabbit's a good movie. The Prestige. What does she mean, Transformers 1? Alita? Okay. But she's also in the live-action Jungle Book. I think he's also in it too, right? Giovanni Ribisi. He's in Gone in 60 Seconds. Saving Private Ryan. Yeah, that's right. He's an Avatar. Also Avatar 2. Public Enemies. He's been in some stuff we've seen. Anna Faris. Oh, she's married. Oh, she was married to Chris Pratt. Is this the first thing I've seen her in? Seems like it. Okay. Yeah, interesting, like, the different things I got up to, and it's like they actually were lost in translation. It's like the lady translating for the director guy, the camera guy, like, it seems like he was saying a lot more than that. It's like just someone that you think, like, I don't know, you see someone like the same. And feeling that connection that way, like some in the same like point of view, and then the hijinks that they get up to. Pretty good movie. I don't think I'd watch it again. A little slow. I guess just the atmosphere, like the fleeting friendship. What's everyone else's thoughts? If you enjoyed the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments along with what you rate this. And if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other stuff we should watch, leave all that in the comment section. Thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me. And have a good rest of the day. Bye.